It was time for bed. Edward was very tired. He turned off the TV. He turned off his computer. He turned off the dining room light. He went into the bathroom. He brushed his teeth. He went into the bedroom. He put on his pajamas. He got into bed. He put his head on the pillow. He pulled the blanket up to his shoulders. He thought about all the work he had done that day. He thought about all the work he had to do the next day. He closed his eyes. He thought about his vacation in 3 months. That would be so nice.